Did you believe in fairies, the inhabitants of the borders at the time of the border ballads did? Thomas of Erkeldoune lived in the borders hundreds of years ago. He was happily walking around the forest, enjoying the nature. And all of a sudden, he fell down. Just upon the right place. One day, as he sat beneath the Earldon tree near Melrose, he heard the tinkling of silver bells and the sound of a horse's hooves, and wondered where it came from. The beautiful queen of Elfland rode by on a white horse. Thomas fell under her spell and journeyed deep within the hollow Eildon Hills to the fairy Otherwood. When he returned to the mortal world, he found that he had certain gifts. So even say that Thomas became immortal.